Alright. I just wanted to make sure.
I'm in furry.
Alright. I'm ready to look through these now. And it's Tuesday. I said I was gonna do it. I try to do it on Tuesday, so
go ahead and do this real quick.
So this will be a what's in my Biggie sketchbook. I think that's what this is.
This real quick,
and same as last time, let's do a
focus right there.
All right, so the first one was show last. I just decided to, just because, but. This is some woman. I can't remember who this was. So, yeah. Can't really say anything too much on that. I remember who this is. It was a homie from school. College. Alright. I like this one. Alright. That's me. This is me. Pretty sure this is charcoal. This is definitely charcoal. I had those square glasses. Alright. Is this the same person? It is the same person. Huh. Yeah, I just don't know what this is. I have two drawings of the same person. Another woman. Another woman sketch. Okay. Where is this from? This is either from class or a picture I found out of start sketching. It was one of the other. I can't say for certain. It's three men. And conversation. Okay. Oh, this is like, man. Oh, this is like when we're doing figure drawing. And we had mostly, the whole time, I think we only had a guy. We had a woman like one. Like one time or 1 week. It didn't last long. I was sad. Not because she was a woman, but it was too one-sided. And I got something on the back, too. I think this is something my teacher drew for me, I guess, for example. If it's who I think it is, like, I gave him a hard time. Excuse me. I murdered this picture. Alright. This is a woman wearing a hat. I could give details on that one, but I'm not. Alright. This is me. I get so much detail in the eye, if I can tell. She's wearing a hat, but I think this is a homie. This is definitely a homie. I don't want to assume who it is, but I have a feeling. Woman sleeping. Okay. This is an assortment of stuff. Yeah, this is an assortment of sketches. I don't know how well that shows up, but like hands. Oh, I see it now. There's some hands. Well, some feet right here. Yeah, two sets of feet right here. A set of hands right here in the center. Yeah.
Where do you see that? I'm looking for it.
Here we go.
Next one.
I remember this one. I haven't seen it in like forever. Alright, this is me wearing a hat. And that actually was pretty big. I think this is a perspective one too. This is someone. It's a dude. Okay, this is a woman wearing glasses. charcoal. I'm assuming. These are, you know the thinkies where you, you draw a figure but don't draw a figure? That's what this is, like the mannequin you can position it, so this is what that is. Just getting, like, where I want it position wise. Alright, this is definitely a woman I knew. Okay. What is this? Uh-oh. I thought I had a drawing on it. Alright, that's gonna be set to the side. Oh, I think I know why. I'm gonna put that back on there. I would say this is me, but I'm not sure. I'm really not sure if this is me or not. It could be. It could or could not be. I feel like it is me, though. Alright, let's put that back over there. Wow, I got way more in here than I realized. Alright, so this is another dude. This is probably someone from my class. Yeah, this is probably someone from class. That's the feel anyway. Alright, this is man. Oh, okay. I have to check on that. Alright, this is a man, like, it had to be time because I didn't have enough time to really draw anything else. Next one, we have a hand on leg and like a sketch of the skeletal structure on it. This is the, I guess, thinking man position. Kind of like thinking. Okay. Let's do the next one. I have a lot in here. This might be a part one and part two. Yeah. Alright, so. This is another escape man position. Alright. Let's do the next one. These are mostly sketches of people, I think. I think that's literally what we are right now. Sketches of people. Yep, no, sketch of someone. This is time. Time. Alright, I'm going to turn this off at 15. Alright, so this is another seated person. Alright, so if you want to see the rest of these, you have to tune in for part two, because as I have stuff falling, yeah, I still have like a lot. This might have to be three. I didn't realize like how many was in here. This is a lot. My gosh. I definitely used the shit out of this paper. Alright. So, let me go ahead and like end it here, and then, well, I'll get ready for part two. I'm not sure when I'll put that one up, but it'll be after this one right here. So this is part one right here. And if you want to see the very first one I had on like on top of all the Biggie sketches and stuff like that, stay tuned. It was definitely so far probably my best woman one that I've done so far. Just looking at them. I wonder if you can see it from the back. Maybe. I'll leave that out. Alright.